Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we will cover the last topic of this chapter, that is introduction to connectivity devices. Now in this video we are going to talk about the four types of connectivity devices, and they are modem, hub, repeater and router. So let us have a look onto each devices in detail. So first we will start with the modem. Now we all know modem works as a modulator and demodulator. Now what is modulator and what is demodulator? Now we all know our computer understands only digital data, whereas our telephone line understands only analog data. Or you can say your computer can carry only the digital data, whereas your telephone signal, the telephone line, it can carries only the analog data. Now suppose if I am connecting computer A with computer B via some telephone line, then computer A will transfer a data in the form of binary data. That binary data will get passed along the telephone line. But when the binary data will get passed along the telephone line will not understand the binary data. So it is need to convert that binary data, or you can say your digital data, into an analog data. So who does that? Modem does that. So modem will convert that digital data into a binary data and it will pass to the computer B. Now when it will go to a computer B, again that analog data will get back transferred into a digital data, and this process is called as demodulation. So that's why modem works as what? Modulator and demodulator. Modem basically converts digital signal into an analog signal, and at the destination again your analog signal gets back converted into a digital signal. So this is the basic work of modem. So let us see what they have to say about the modem. Modem, computer stores digital data as we have discussed, and while telephone lines can transfer only analog data. So if computer is to be connected to an internet through a telephone, then it must convert digital data to analog data before transmitting the computer signal. So obviously if computer is connected through a telephone, then first we need to convert that digital data into which data? Analog data. Converting one signal form to another signal form is called as modulation. So when basically we convert digital data into analog data, I called it as modulation, and when I convert back that data into original data, I called it as what? Demodulation. And that's why we say modem works as modulator as well as it works as demodulator. So converting a signal from one form to another form is a modulation, and reconverting it to original form is called as demodulation. Modem work as modulator and demodulator. Now next device is called as hub. Now in the star topology we have already discussed about the hub. What hub does? Hub centralizes the network. Hub centralizes the network means what? Suppose if I want to connect the nodes in the star topology, then those nodes don't get connected to each other directly. They get connected via a hub. And whenever there is a need to send or receive the message, first they send the message to the hub, and then hub routes the data to the appropriate destination. So that is the basic use, you can say, of hub. So hub is a connecting device in which cable can be connected to a centralized network traffic. So that's why we called it as what? Centralized network traffic, because instead of connecting nodes to each other, you are connecting them to the hub. So they are connected to a centralized network traffic through a single connecting point. So it manages the cabling in a network and sends the signal to a component of the network. There are two types of hub basically. Number one is called as active hub and number two is called as passive hub. Now first we will see what is active hub. Interconnect the network and also amplifies the single signal received. So active hub basically amplifies the signal, or it regenerates the signal which it receives while passing it to the appropriate destination. While passive hub, they cannot amplify the signal. So the whatever signal they get, they send the signal as it is to the appropriate destination. So there are two types of hub, active hub and passive hub. Active hub amplifies or regenerates the signal, whereas passive hub, they cannot amplify or they cannot regenerate the signal. Now the next connectivity device we have, that is called as repeater. The basic use of repeater is to regenerate the signal. Now whenever the signal passes along the wire, some part of the signal gets absorbed in the atmosphere. So when we pass a signal along the wire, we place a repeater in between. So what these repeaters do, these repeaters basically regenerate the signal, they reshapes the signal, they amplifies the signal, and then they pass the signal to the appropriate direction. So a repeater reshapes and amplifies the signal from one network to another network. But the main disadvantage of the repeater is that it reshapes the or it regenerates the noise also. Suppose if you are getting a noise or error in the network, that error or noise will also get regenerated by the repeater. And the last connectivity device we have, we called it as router. Routers are internetwork connectivity device used to connect two topologies, similar or dissimilar LANs. So basically when we connect more than one LANs to each other, then we use what? Router. Router use the algorithms to determine the efficient path for the delivery of message. So router are more intelligent. So what they can do, they can determine the path, they can determine the shortest path to deliver the packet, or you can say they can determine the shortest path to deliver the data. So these are the four types of connectivity devices. Number one is modem, then we saw hub, then we saw what is repeater, and in the last we saw router. Routers are basically used to connect two similar or dissimilar, not exactly two, but more than one similar or dissimilar LANs with each other. Thanks for watching this video. In the next video, we will come up with the next interesting topic. For the latest video, please subscribe the channel Ekeeda.